Hey, what's up, coach? Welcome back to the channel. Now, today I'm going to review another email that I sent to our email subscribers. Now, if you're not on my email list, you can go to buildmysportsbiz.com, go down to the very bottom of the page, enter in your name and your email. You can join for free. I've been sending emails for the last 5 years to coaches, and today's email that I'm going to review is about referrals. And this is a story. This happened to me a very long time ago, and I want to share it with you here. I think this will be very valuable, and there's a lot to take away from this. All right, so the subject line is how one client changed the life of my business. All right, I was on the hunt. In 2010, I went out to the soccer fields every single weekend. I broke out of my comfort zone and would gather as many contacts as I could. On Mondays, I'd text slash call parents I met and invite them to a free session. This process worked for me, but it was kind of slow. On one day, I met the team dad while watching a game. His name was Mr. Spencer. I got his digits and did my routine follow-up on Monday. I asked to put together a free clinic with his team. Instead, he wanted his daughter to do one-on-one training. I gladly agreed. From there, I built a relationship with his family. His daughter became one of my star clients over the next couple of years. Because I focus on results plus building a relationship with the family, Mr. Spencer started referring so many clients into my program. In fact, I checked my client spreadsheet before writing this email. He's referred over 48 paying clients into our program. Some of them did one-on-one training. In our high-end programs, some did just clinics, some joined our summer programs, some got college recruiting consulting. His referrals have invested well over $200,000 to date. And why am I telling this? Well, it's because this is a relationship slash results game that we are in. Focus on that and the finances will take care of itself. If you are reading this, I just set up a brand new referral strategy that's been working really well for some of my top one-on-one clients. So I go on here to talk about how there's some coaches that we've been helping that have used our brand new referral strategy, and one in particular did over 7,000 in new sales last month within his business. So if you're watching this video, what I want you to get out of this is, number one, this business is a relationship slash results business. If you are good at getting results, you have a very good opportunity to be really successful in this business, but you have to be building relationships. And that one client, like I said, has referred over 48 clients to my program. That is game changer for me. That's just one, right? I've had so many other referrals from so many more clients that we've trained over the past, at this point, almost 12 years. So takeaways here, get referrals, but start building the relationships with your clients. If you're not doing that, it's going to be hard for them to want to refer new clients into your program. And when you focus on the results, and if you're really good at what you're doing, then what you do is undeniable, right? It's undeniable. Now, if you are watching this and you want more help and you want to have me come in and look at your business and create a custom referral strategy that has already worked for some of my clients, what I want you to do is very simple. First, I want you to get on my newsletter, because I can help you drastically here. Just go to buildmysportsbiz.com, go down here and join there. And we also have other options here. We have an ebook here. We have our group coaching program here. We have a way that we help coaches scale online here. So my website's a great resource if you want help. If you want more one-on-one help, then all you need to do is simply message me at my phone number. It's 210-960-5771. So that's it for today's video. I hope this helps you. Start getting more referrals. Start running referral programs, and that will change your business. See you later.